Hey, this is the Nutrition Ninja. This is how you make protein fluff. I use frozen fruit, some fat-free milk. I use protein powder that's whey, so no blends, that's gonna be your trick, and xantham gum, a tiny, tiny bit of xantham gum. I'll have the recipe in the post. But all you need to do is throw it all in a bowl. I use a mixer to help break up the frozen chunks of fruit first, and then I throw it in my Mixmaster. And I just let it go for about 5 minutes. You'll notice it'll start to expand a ton of volume. And then you have a frozen protein-filled treat. This is 31 carbs, 4 fat, 28 protein. Get more tips by heading to my website at betsypake.com.